The view was hypnotic in the morning, and the atmosphere was quite comfortable during my cozy and comfortable stay. I had a wonderful sensation of Kashmir because of all the stunning colorful roofs of houses and greenfield Kashmiri houses that were all around me. The homestay was excellent and the owner treated me like family. They advised me not to commence the trip before scheduled Zozila Pass opening. It's essential to note that traffic at Zozila Pass is regulated undirectionally in the early hours. Starting from Srinagar, first I reached the small town of Gandharwal. Travelling from Srinagar to Kargil seems like a journey from one point to the opposite of almost everything that you have experienced during my stay in Srinagar. Both of the places are in contrast with each other and beautiful in their own ways. The road from Srinagar to Kargil is a part of National Highway 1D, also famously known as the Srinagar Leh Highway. The highway actually starts at Uri and then runs through Baramulla, Srinagar and Kargil before terminating at Leh. It has now renamed by National Highway 1. The entire length of the road is about 500 kilometers, but the distance between Srinagar to Kargil is 202 kilometers. After Gandharwal, the landscape turns extremely scenic as you drive towards the small town of Kangan. You will then continue through the mesmerizing valley of Kashmir to reach Sonamarg. Sonamarg, one of the four most visited destinations of Kashmir, also known as the gateway to Ladakh. The most popular tourist activity in Sonamarg, horse riding, which takes you to some of the beautiful places in around the town. Sonamarg is also hometown of some India's best trekking routes. Sonamarg is located on the Srinagar Leh Highway at a destination about 75 kilometers from Srinagar. It is an altitude of approximately 9000 feet above sea level. The glacier you see on that mountain, it's called the Thajivas Glacier. The Amarnath Yatra is one of the most important religious events. Take places every year in July to August and attracts devotees from all over India.
Thank you.
road got blocked because of a landslide, but the Border Road Organization is currently working on clearing it up. Just then, one of the deadliest roads in the world, Zosila Pass, appeared. My first serious hurdle for the trip. Standing tall at 11,575 feet, this was my first high altitude pass to be crossed on my bike. As expected, the road high up to the pass was real bad, having narrow pathway and was downright scary, with bottomless drops.
मेरे किस्तों के फोटो।
आप मेरा भी ऐसा ही करके ऐसा
हाँ खींच दूंगा, एक वाइड एंगल में और एक नॉर्मल में कर।
आपका कैमरा ज़्यादा अच्छा है कि मेरा ज़्यादा अच्छा भाई, आप बता दो। मेरा वन प्लस है, आपका कौन सा है?
वन प्लस ही तो अच्छा होगा और क्या होगा।
तो भाई मेरे से खींच लो, अपने में ट्रांसफ़र कर लेना।
ठीक है
भाई, मेरे को देखिए ये सब चीज़ें आती नहीं है। ठीक है ये सब
अच्छा मैं खींच देता हूँ तब पहले।
अरे नहीं
अब भी वैसे खींच लो।
मेरे पास भी देख भाई टाइम है। कहाँ तक रुकोगे आप?
कारगिल आज। आप कहाँ पे?
I was planning for Leh, but if it will get too tiring, I'll take a stay in Kargil.
Leh तो मुझको भी जाना था लेकिन आज नहीं होगा, लेट हो जाएगा।
Possible लग नहीं रहा था।
लेट हो
जाएगा। We'll get over tired or something. तो उधर रख के गया।
हाँ, और कुछ होगा?
तो ज़्यादा देर होल्ड नहीं करेंगे क्योंकि ऑल्टीट्यूड सिकनेस होने लगेगी।
हाँ उसमें टाइम लगा दिया है तुमने। अच्छा मेरे एकदम आ रहा है तो ऐसे ऐसे करो।
तो अपने इससे इंस्टा पे और उन सब पे शेयर कर लेंगे।
हाँ हाँ चलो वहाँ पे चल के रुकते हैं।
एक इस एंगल से और एक उसके सामने।
फर्स्ट टाइम व्हाट इज दिस, पहले निकाल लेते हैं बाइक।
आप बाइक संभाल लो,
रुको
मैं संभालता हूँ।
हाँ
बस पकड़ के यहाँ से खींचो, नहीं बाइक मैं संभाल लूँ।
अच्छा वहाँ से, हाँ हाँ
संभाल, खींचना
ठीक है ठीक। Mm-hmm.